We're at the large fog collector and the fog garden at UC Santa Cruz Organic Farm, and we erected these fog collectors to harvest water out of the air. The fog collectors are a wooden frame, and in between the wooden verticals, there's this fog collector mesh. Because remember, fog droplets in the air are so small that they don't really fall like rain. So they have to crash into a surface like a leaf or a tree. And here we have our fog collector mesh. So it attracts the droplets, they grow, and water attracts more water. The droplets get so big and heavy that they drip down the mesh and into these troughs right here where it angles down, comes into our little funnels where the water gathers into our pipes. This is a rain gauge right here so we can track the amount of water that we're collecting. And then the water runs down and fans out into our drip irrigation system for the garden where we have tomatoes and squash and basil growing.